Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the Chrome Cyclist YouTube channel. Today's video, we're doing the Tour de France on ZWIFT, stage number 18. After this, we'll have 3 stages left. Yeehaw! Today should be the last, I think, easy stage. Maybe. There might be an easy one on Saturday. That's not true. Yes, it is true. Friday, tomorrow's stage is going to be terribly hard, I believe. Going up the Alp. Or it might be Saturday. Actually, I got that confused. But anyway, I'll look at that later. What I was going to show you guys this morning is the results standing so far. So this is chasingtour.com. You can look at results, go to their website. So these are all the people. There's little old me. Currently 14th. 14th in GC. Some people, their last race still hasn't processed, so they're still not a... But, I mean, I don't think their position will change much after the last race process. So I'm on 14th. Might be able to catch Aaron Steele. He's about 5 minutes ahead of me. It's gonna be brutal. Probably not. Probably won't catch him. We'll see, though. We shall see. Anyway, let me get my tunes up a little bit. This stage still has a decently hard climb in it. Titan's Grove. So I'll try to do that. And get the pedal in. But all the rest is really flat. So I just have to make it up Titan's Grove twice. Got my tunes pumping. Feeling really good. Gotta cruise behind everyone today. Save as much energy as possible. The tennis camps have been going well. Today's the last half day left. But man, things have been getting tired. out a little bit. Looks like an attack going on. Some water. Ladder stage, so we only have to do Titan's Grove KOM twice. Isn't bad. It is the hard way, though. The way that I find more difficult. Because it's longer. Short, hard, and punchy. I like those better. If I can do that for, you know, 2 minutes or less. This one's like 5 minutes. 4 to 5 minutes or something. Thank you. Made it. Yeehaw. Name of the game. Save as much energy as possible. So the thing is, I really don't have the strength as so many of these other guys in here. Not at all. So. I really conserve. Use my energy at the right moments, or I'll get dropped. Thank you. Start Titans Grove. I always consider this kind of part of it. So these rollers can be very difficult. Get shot for the rest of the time. chilling now. I made it over that with them. That's awesome. The second time up, it's gonna be the hardest. Everyone's gonna go so hard. On the downhill, let's go. The guy goes off the front. Not sure why. During the rolly part, the group goes so much faster during rolly parts. I'm not really doing that much work, and the group's already catching them. chilling. Waiting for the next attack. Thank goodness we're actually kind of cruising nicely. guys. There's my attempt at a lead out. That was difficult. Well, tomorrow, Squatch Quest. For shiz. Such a hard one. Terrible. Terrible race. Last time I did this race, it was during a chasing tour. Last year, I think it was during the Giro. Dude, I died. Life. Because we have to go over, I think, Titan's Grove. And then the Epic KOM, which is like 20 minutes. And then we have to go over Elf, go up the Elf, which is like 50 to 55 minutes, depending on how strong I can do it. My best time is like 49 minutes and like 20 seconds. Barely got under 50 minutes. So, if I were to even get close to 50 minutes tomorrow, I'd be very happy. But anyway. So guys, let's go through my three rules. You know the drill. Three rules. Rule number one, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. And rule number two, set your goals, realistic goals. You achieve those goals, you set some more goals, keep moving forward. And rule number three, never give up. All right, guys, the Crone Cyclist YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, press that notification button. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Stage 19 is tomorrow. Have a good Thursday.